Honorable Speaker, sir, from the Red Fort, our Prime Minister spoke about quality and standards when he spoke of zero defect, zero effect manufacturing. In September last year, I had called for a time-bound adoption by industry of all necessary mandatory technical standards and their effective enforcement. All ministries during the course of this year would be issuing quality standard order. So to achieve higher export credit disbursement, a new scheme, NIRVIC, is being launched, which provides for higher insurance cover, reduction in premium for small exporters, and simplified procedure for claim settlements. It is proposed to digitally refund to exporters. That was NIRVIC. I am coming to a different point now. It is proposed to digitally refund to exporters duties and taxes levied at the center, state, and local levels, such as electricity duties, VAT, the VAT, on fuel used for transportation, which are not getting exempted or refunded under any other existing mechanism. This scheme for reversion of duties and taxes on exported products will be launched from this year itself. Honorable Speaker, it is the vision of our Prime Minister that each district should develop as an export hub. Efforts of the centre and state governments are being synergized and institutional mechanisms are being created in order that every district becomes an export hub.